mexicano hasta el tope.
Yo, how's the ISD?
Perfect. All these poolies trying their best. Look at this. Everybody giving it their all.
We're gonna go talk to some other people. Where's Chalas? Hey, yo, Chalas. How's IST?
Yo, the IST was fucking lit, bro. Oh, excuse my language, but that shit was lit, bro. That shit was lit.
Coming in the IT boys.
Yeah, that shit was lit.
I'm fucking hit.
I was sore as fuck right now, but that shit was lit. That shit was lit. Thanks for watching.
Hey, you don't know what bro punches are?
Nah, I know.
How was IST?
That shit was fucking hella hard, bro. I only got like 2 pull-ups, bro. Shut up. Nah, not really.
Nah, look, bro crunches. When you go up, when you go up.
How's IST, guys?
Yo, that shit is not close.
How's IST?
It was good. Relax.
I know.
That's not how you do it, yo.
Alright, how you do it?
You gotta go like this. It was like, yo, how was the IST, man? How was the IST?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, like that.
It was great. It was great, man.
It was great. Yo, how was the IST, bro? I bet.
You gotta be like, TMZ. Peace out. Good shit today.
Yo, good shit, bro. Yo, how was IST?
There it is. The fucking camera.
Yo? Yeah? Yo, that's it.
Valid.
Follow IG, Snapchat, Angel FightCon.
How you spell FightCon though?
FaiCan.
Alright, I got you. Bye. How was IST? It was hard. How was IST?
It's crazy, bro. Look how much I did, bro. 142.
142 crunches, bro. That shit's crazy. Alright. That's it, guys. You see how it is out here.
Just breathe through your nose and out through your mouth.
What do you guys want to say for the IST?
That shit was light.
That shit is light.
Just a typical
I hate running.
IST.
I hate running.
Just keep PTing. Don't stop. While you're running your IST, make sure you breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Cause I've seen kids that were running. About to pass running. Out. They were going. That shit was scary, bro.
I can't run, bro. I'm sorry.
Alright, you see that, guys? It's the end of the vlog. So yeah.
Ando con chingaderas, recen pa que no los halle, porque si los hallo, los voy a chingar.